Hello students, so today we'll be reading John Donne. You have got him in your syllabus. You have got his poem, A Valediction Forbidding Morning, and it's a poem written by him. It's basically a love poem which he has written about his wife. And first of all, we'll know about John Donne. Who was he? He was an extremely prominent and pertinent figure in 17th century. As you all know, before 17th century, we have known about 16th century, which we also known as Elizabethan era. And if you remember, you have read about William Shakespeare, a very prominent dramatist of 16th century. So before we understand John Donne's poem, we will know about him, what kind of person he was as a poet. He was writing in 17th century, and basically he has written love poems. He has written religious poems also. He was scholar of his time. Like he has added certain mannerism in his poems. He was like, if you will go through his poems, you will find that he has done something against the conventions of 16th century. Like Elizabethan poetry, you will find very simple and very, you know, conventional type of English. But somewhere or other, John Donne was making some kind of experiments with his poetry. Like he was known as the father of metaphysical poetry. It's a very pertinent term in English, history of English literature. You will come to know what is the meaning of metaphysical poetry. Meta means beyond, and metaphysical means physical existence, which is beyond the physical existence. When you will read John Donne, you will find that he was writing something alien. He was writing something beyond the physical world. Like he was talking about galaxy. He was making very, very very different kind of comparisons, which we also known as conceits. One word, we can say he was experimenting with metaphysical conceits. As I have told you, metaphysical means beyond the physical existence, and conceits means fanciful comparison. So he was trying to make some comparisons between alien things. Like you will when you will read this poem, A Valediction Forbidding Morning. So this poem he was writing about his wife, like when he got departed from his wife, or when he left her for his work. So what kind of comparisons he is making? He is trying to denote a separation between husband and wife, and what kind of love exists between husband and wife. So you will come to know that he was making certain very, very, very unique kind of comparisons in his poem. And if we look deeper into his poetry, you will find that there is a kind of very tense syntax and eloquence in his poetry, and it is very different from 16th century English. And John Donne is very interesting to read, and a bit elusive at certain places, but definitely interesting. And we'll know more about him in our next poems. Thank you so much.